Brian.
You don't know me. Not really. You don't know where I've been or what I have had to overcome because you have never had to. You've never lost the love of your life. You have never cried over the body of the person you love most in this world. You don't know how that messes a person up.
Everyone except me. You're loyal to some woman halfway across the world.
Yes, I am.
When I am right here, Christina left you. I'm here. I'm your sister.
You are not my sister. Christina is my sister. You are Derek's sister, and Derek is gone.
Dr. Gray, I changed the media channel.
Get out!
It was too late.
How could you do it? How could you unlock him without letting me know? I didn't get to see him. I didn't get to tell him goodbye. I thought you would have at least given me the courtesy and the respect when my own brother was dying. All we can do is
keep breathing. I didn't get to tell him goodbye. Because of you.
I have something for you. It's my old cell phone. There's one voicemail on it. Password is 1515. And make sure you're alone when you listen to it. I did this to you.
You should have told me. You should have. I thought that you and I did nothing to you. I lost my husband and the father of my children, and you're falling apart. I don't get to do that because I have three kids. So please, shut up and get out of my room! Get her out of here before I kill her!
Had a neck. It's great. I'm sorry for touching you.
Dr. Shepherd? Dr. Shepherd?